Hello, my glorious people of the internet, and today we're back with SunUp. Words, they're great. We're back with some episode, and we finally finished the whole, so you guys didn't have to watch two episodes of the thing. And yeah. I'm going to start filling in the...
Got the whole done.
Yeah. Fun stuff. I like how our characters just look like we're facing off.
Yep.
This is generated around us. Oh.
I knew it was coming.
I'm sorry. I didn't think that would actually kill you. Okay.
You didn't think a shotgun to the face would kill me?
I don't know. I don't know. I thought the health in the vehicle designer was different.
Okay. We're not in the...
Whatever. We need to start filling out
I'm
the
trapped
internals.
In there.
You're trapped in what?
In a drop pod.
No, you're out.
I know.
Then how can you be stuck?
Because I was stuck beforehand. But yeah, we're going to put in the internals now.
Okay, what?
We're going to put in the internals.
Fantastic.
So we're going to want laser cavities running along the inside of the pontoon. So I will do that.
You need to attempt to build the engine.
If you want to have a go at building, like, the middle engine...
Okay.
How
big do we want it?
Nine crankshafts long.
Okay.
Nine crankshafts and just build off four of that.
I always put on the engine wrong.
Yeah. And I'm going to attempt to install our laser system.
Crankshaft not connected.
Because it's facing the wrong way.
Exactly. Connected. So how long do you say?
Nine crankshafts, I think.
Okay. What now, style? Like every single block has a...
No. Every other block has a cylinder. Then in between the cylinders go...
Exhaust?
Adapters. Yeah, and then on those adapters go more cylinders.
Oh my gosh, that is such a great block to have.
And a block you didn't even know existed.
I know. Now I know. Now I know why all my engine designs are horrible. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay.
The center of this is going to obviously be...
Oh, I didn't even ask.
Where the AI is going to be.
Should we put the engine in the back or the front?
This engine in the back because the side engines are going to be a bit more forward, so going the weight.
Do I have the right idea?
Yeah.
And then, like.
You can also do the. No. Hang on. Yeah.
And then that'll work. Sides.
Yeah, exactly like that. You could probably... Oh, God. Stuck going forwards.
Okay.
I can't. You could probably raise the engine off the floor a bit and get some cylinders facing down.
Okay.
But for some weird reason... engines have to have a block underneath them to be placed.
That's not a weird reason, it kind of makes sense.
Yeah, okay, I've done enough faffing, I need to actually deal with a laser.
Does that mean screwing around?
Yes.
Okay.
I tell you, it's not a word you use.
What?
Not a word that's used much in America.
No.
So, I'm not sure.
I've heard it in YouTube videos before, but I've never
heard it.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. I bet I miscounted that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's only 8 blocks long. 9, 10. Perfect. Oh, doesn't work. So adapters can't go down. Oh, wait, no. It can be placed on top. Oh, and on the bottom. But adapters can't be connected to adapters.
Yes.
Okay.
You won't be able to put adapters on the bottom. They won't provide any benefit, really. I don't think. Because of the limited room we have.
Well, we can just knock
it's up
walls.
To you.
This is the most compact engine I've ever made. And then on the top. Should I use injectors or carburetors?
Injectors give more power, but they use the fuel quicker.
Hmm. Are we going to have a fuel refinery on this ship?
No.
Okay.
It'll probably carry a good amount of fuel, though.
I don't know if you're aware, but your laser thing, your thingy thing, is being blocked by some blocks.
Yeah, it's meant it can go through them.
Hmm.
Physics do not apply.
Disconnected. Connect physical to connector to multi-purpose laser via other transceivers.
Just trust me. Trust I know what I'm doing.
I will. This isn't working. Okay, there we go. My dumb brain finally figured out a way. Perfect. Like so.
Yeah.
When did they add adapters?
Quite a while ago.
I'm assuming we need a exhaust? Yes?
Yes.
Okay.
On every cylinder.
I was fixing to promise that I don't know if I can do that. Okay. I'll figure something out.
The less cylinders they're on, basically the more radiators we're gonna need.
Okay, so that's the only place I can place injectors. And 12,000 power.
Not bad.
Oh, really? I thought that'd be horrible.
Well, if it was in terminal like the old engine system, it would be. But when they updated the engine system, it's not. Because you used to have engines that have like 100,000 power.
Yeah.
Right.
Well, I did leave a lot of room for exhaust, so this thing won't like kill itself under heat.
Shouldn't do, no.
I'm good at exhaust, I'm not good at anything else. Conjunction pipe. To exhaust. Oh, now we have to properly ventilate our engines, don't we?
Yep, they actually have to go to the hull.
No. I mean, you mean outside?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Getcha.
Oh, right, I'm out.
No! No, now what do we do?
That
was the episodes, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for watching. No. We're not done.
I can only say battle time then.
Let's go make someone mad. Wait, should we just pause the video and go fight someone and then come back? Or should we keep them?
No.
What if we went to attack that Onyx Watch base up there?
Nope.
Come on, it's so tempting. We just, you know. You stab them a little bit with a cannon. Just point in their face and say, give us all your
find
What if we build? Okay, listen. This might be a crazy idea, but what if we go build a
what?
A fortress on that the fishbone spring. It's up about where we attacked last episode.
You know, the one that basically has like a total of 6,000 metal.
But it has growth.
Yes, but it only has so much in reserve. That means how quickly the reserve gets into the accessible.
Oh, so it's not infinite.
No.
Is the one we're on right now infinite?
Yes.
Yes.
That's why we haven't drained it dry. I mean, we could...
Is there any ships we can just discard of?
There's the old ships we've used for ages we could get rid of.
There's a marauder over here that's only 69, oh my gosh, it's only 69 health.
Well.
You want me to scrap that? Yep.
This donation is generously appreciated.
41,000 metal. Now we can continue our madness.
You just don't want to fight.
It's alive. Okay. No fighting for all you people that wanted to fight.
We'll fight next episode.
No promises.
No, we sort of have to. Well, people are going to get pissed.
It's going to be a week. Yeah, because it takes a week to get through 3 episodes. No. Okay. Might have crashed.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Maybe not. Okay. Are you there?
Yes.
No. Are you there?
Yes, I am.
Okay. So, fun story just happened. On my monitor, I switched it to HDMI 2. I have no idea. I have no idea if what we just recorded continued to record. So.
Is Fraps running?
Yes, and it still says it's recording.
Okay, we'll deal with it after. We saved it
but
beforehand.
But what if my video starts right here?
We've saved it beforehand. We can go back if we really have to. Just carry on, or okay. I will fly over to America and make you carry on.
People, if this is the beginning of the episode, I just need to explain a few things. I switched... Oh, they've already heard that. So I've switched the HDMI on my TV, and it might have corrupted everything. All we have done is finish the hole, and we did that off-screen, so you haven't missed anything. He's built some laser stuff. Nothing's really happened. We freaked out about metal. We fixed it. I've built an engine, and that's it. Calm yourself. Perfect. Let's continue.
I want to slam my face against the desk. But I'd break my microphone.
The most quality videos here on YouTube.
Yeah, that's why I love doing multiplayer videos.
Just everything's bound to go wrong immediately.
Everything's bound to go wrong. Just having someone else to talk to makes it all so much better.
The commentaries are always better as well.
Yeah, definitely. Because if there's nothing going on in the game, you can at least...
And plus, naturally, we're not supposed to talk to ourselves, so.
Well, I'm pretty sure I'm partly insane, so it's alright.
Well, I think every YouTuber is. Just a little bit.
They have to be.
Oh, you spend most of your time talking to people that only like your stuff if you're funny? That's hilarious. Yep.
That right. Made no sense, did it? I bet it didn't.
Do you really care if it made sense?
No, not really.
Good.
There's no pipes that fit my needs.
Aww. Find them. They're there. Somewhere.
Why did my brain immediately go to a Disney song when you said that? I don't know.
I don't want to know. Is my mirror line on? No, it's not.
Okay. I know what the title for this video is. Everything goes wrong. But if my video is never corrupted, then everything really hasn't gone wrong. It's just normal. Conjunction pipe. Oh wait, no, that won't work.
Now I've got to make sure this is actually. I can check on it later.
Ah, screw it.
If it works when we need it, it'll work.
Oh.
If not, well.
Well. Might just be a little bit screwed.
Might just be a little screwed.
I don't get why the conjunction pipe can't feed exhaust every three ways. It's like
you,
a corner pipe.
If you zoom out
enough,
it does show you which are the intakes and which is the outtake.
But I don't have enough time to do that. Conjunction pipe.
Yeah.
Now they all don't work. What? Why? Why must you be so mean?
Because everything hates you.
Everything's gonna be alright.
The heck?
What?
Okay. You've...
Mm-hmm.
Your junction pipes are facing the wrong way.
No. You sure?
Yes. I'll fix them.
I can't stick them on, though. I can't put conjunction pipe on.
No, you conjunction pipes.
I can't do it, man. This doesn't work. How
right,
do I do this? Come on. You know what they should have? They should have an exhaust pipe that has... It can have input and output every which way.
Mm.
You know how much I would love that?
Right, don't worry. I'm saving you here.
How'd you place them down? Oh, it's corner pipes.
Yeah, they're really iffy for some reason. Yeah, I'll put straight pipe.
And then like that. Okay.
And then, hang on. Did you put that on the... Oh, no, that's got two intakes. Use the throughout pipe.
Why does this one have four? This one has two, this one has four, this one has six. Okay.
Hang on, I'm just going to do that for now.
And then disconnect them.
And then, yeah.
Straight. Okay.
There we are. And all those are linked.
18. Perfect. I still have more to add, though.
You still want to do the same on the bottom?
Yeah. Basically.
But the bottom one should be easy. Really. So don't...
But they're all crammed together. Okay. Two. I can't promise that every single one's not going to have exhaust. I might forget about one.
As long as most of them do.
I can guarantee that.
And the whole pipe.
And then corner pipe that goes straight up.
They've
What?
They work.
What works?
Actually, you know what? Yeah, so if you want, bring out the ones on the bottom. If you bring it out and up to connect with the pipe at the, you know,
the thing.
Top.
The thing.
So that way it will connect to the exhaust. Yeah, it's exhaust anyway. What am I saying?
I...
Okay, now if you could bring all those, and can you see where the pipe goes all the way to the end of the hull?
Mm-hmm.
If you just connect them all along that.
Mm-hmm.
And then it'll be cooled properly.
Mm. Or.
There aren't ores in this game, though that would be amazing.
It's my first boat. We're just rowing out to sea. I got my blunderbuss.
Boarding action. Yeah, but the,
Throughout pipe, maybe that's what I need. I need a throughout pipe. Perfect. You know what?
Well, you only need a corner pipe on the N1.
No. It can only go that way.
Yeah, because...
Oh, wait, okay. I've done it right. And then we...
They have to...
Corner pipe.
Yep. Say, turn in.
Perfect. Perfect. And then we connect it with a conjunction pipe. Not connected. That's great. That's great. Throughout pipe, maybe?
Use a...
Okay, yeah. Okay. Okay, perfect. 27. 54 exhaust.
Ayash.
It's gonna look like just death coming out of there when we fire up this thing.
Let's fire it up.
Yep.
We need to put some fuel on.
How much did I actually end up with? How much horsepower? 13,000 and some.
I think that's because of, I think I have the engineer put currently on me. Yeah. Boost engine power.
Ooh. Is that if you build it, or is that if I build
it? No, just if it's my ship.
Okay. Or
in my, on my side. Well, the lasers are doing their job. Your
problem.
Engine overheated.
Problem. The engine...
is overheating.
And we haven't even put shields on.
That's why we're going to have more than one. But man, that was just because it was charging the lasers.
Oh, okay. So as soon as it's done with that, it will...
Yeah, they're not going to be firing that fast anyway.
Okay.
They are just laser defense.
Where is it charging? Where even are they? Oh, you've built a whole laser system.
Yeah.
I didn't even know. Look at that. How much destruction is this going to have?
Currently...
They're disconnected, by the way.
Are they?
Yeah. Oh, only these two, because you don't have anything on them.
91,851 pulse damage with a 10,000 meter range and 121 AP.
I'm just going to help you out. I'm just going to put some laser cavities, because... that's not what they are. They were, doublers. They're, destabilizers. No.
Oh.
Do you see where it's, like, cut off?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay. What are those? They're single input laser cavities.
Yeah, they hold more than a normal laser cavity, but...
But they can only go one way.
Well, yeah.
Okay. You know you can put multiple laser pumps, too.
Yeah, but not on single input.
Ah.
It's because we're working with such confined space, I can't have them all the way around.
Mm. Oh, look, engine's up. Perfect.
And just.
How much exhaust are we putting out?
I'd say if you... you might have far too many, you know, injectors here.
No, that's the American way. You can't have too many.
Go big or go home.
Yes. What if we just make the engine bigger?
Well, it's going to have two more engines, but I want to... It's going to help with the cooling.
I'm going to prefab... Oh, wait, no. I prefabbed it. So is this going to, you know...
You're sticking a few of these in.
Prefab it. Okay. Oh, yeah. I have so many places where I could put radiators.
They can only go on crankshafts and cylinders.
I know, but underneath there's a bunch of open space. I'll put single radiators.
That's...
Perfect. There we go.
Yeah, those are really going to be effective, aren't
they? Can you put them on adapters?
No.
No.
That should help keep it cool. It actually looks pretty cool.
Wait, what are these connected to?
What do you mean?
These radiators aren't connected to anything.
Yes, they are. They're connected to the big radiator. Radiators connect to each other.
I didn't know that. That would have been helpful. Let's add more.
There we go.
Oh, you can't add them in.
They don't do that.
Well, if you ever want to become... You want to just smoke... If you ever want to have a Okay, whatever. My brain's not working. It's giving up.
Wait, you've got cylinders here that don't have injectors on them.
Where?
At the top.
It's the top, tippy top tops.
Mm.
Oh, and there's no exhaust on those things.
Yes, there are. They're coming out the sides. Oh no, there aren't actually.
Yeah. So those Ooh. Were just putting out. Yeah, we can like double.
Let's take the injectors off them and cool them.
That's a good idea.
That's and you know what? I can't be asked to do with the whole linking them up.
What if we just forget about it?
I'm doing that.
Let's just not worry about it. You know what? We'll just pop a hole in here.
There's all like flow a million out. Holes in the roof.
What if we filled this up with geckos?
Why would we
I
want to
no
do?
I have no idea why I had that thought. But what if we just filled in the whole ship with geckos?
Why?
I don't know. Like they're falling over each other. They're trying to run on top. That would be hilarious.
Completely inhumane.
If I have enough time for editing, I'm gonna do that.
Oh.
Severely doubt I have enough time, but 50 for exhaust.
Yes. And that's it for this episode.
I know, I was fixing to ask you. my internal clock, man.
It's working again
point.
This week.
Yeah. Last time was like halfway through the episode.
I'm just staring at the exhaust in the back of the ship here.
Oh, frames. Okay.
What? If you come to the back of the ship and look at the exhaust.
I'm trying to. My frames are too slow.
Oh.
I'm getting 4 a second. No idea why. 14. We're doing good. Oh, 6. 11. 14. Are you building something? Here.
No.
Let me not look at the ship. No, it's just the internet connection or something.
Okay, well, we'll look at it next episode. But anyway, if you've liked, please consider liking. If you aren't subscribed, please consider subscribing.
You better like the video. Or we'll have problems. Okay.
We'll see you all next time.
Bye.
Bye.